John Bowe is one of Australia's most prolific and versatile motorsports competitors, registering a total of 9 different national championships, including a touring car crown in 1995 and victory twice at the great race, the Bathurst 1000. He now becomes part of this country's elite as a member of the Australian Motorsport Hall of Fame.
It's such an honour, you know, because of the people that are involved in it, the people that are, have already been inducted, the new inductees. I mean, of course, it's a great honour, and the fact that it makes me appreciate the fact that, you know, I've had this amazingly long racing career, which is still going. So I think if I'm proud of anything, it's the fact that I'm still racing and I feel myself doing a reasonable job of it. So, yes, it's awesome, mate.
The third edition of the Australian Motorsport Hall of Fame induction ceremony will be held on Friday, March 23 in Melbourne as part of the Grand Prix weekend. The black tie event is open to the public, and Bowe could think of no better event for Australian motorsport fans.
Without fans and without followers, none of us exist. So, you know, the people that are serious about motorsport are wonderful people. I meet them everywhere and I look forward to seeing them.
Tickets and information can be found at speedcafe.com or the Confederation of Australian Motorsport website, cams.com.au.